It's time to take a look back at the top moments of 2015 for Liberty Flames Athletics. Number 4, men's basketball. On April 1st, Ritchie McKay returns to be head coach.
I'm just excited and privileged to be a part of this family again, to work with you coaches, to work with you players, and lastly, thank you for being here. I hope we'll see this program reach a level that not even you thought was possible.